I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. See you around.
Did you get the scrap? Perfect. I'll get the wind pump up and running in no time. Devil's Crossing will have safe drinking water again, and it's all thanks to you. Well, good news is, I got the water pumping again. The only problem is, it smells like a sewer. Only about a tenfold worse. I haven't smelled something this rotten since... since I've cleared out a den of Slith, ages ago. They're loathsome reptiles, make their homes in swamps and dank caves. They secrete a nasty poison into the water that makes it drinkable for them, but nearly always fatal to us. I bet good iron there's a nest in that cave that fuels our pump. I'm too old for all this spelunking, so I need you to go down there and kill it. This key will open the cellar in the shack behind me, right by that accursed rift gate. It connects to the bowels of the prison, which should lead you to the cave. Find the Slith matriarch that's likely polluting our water supply, and the poison should clear out on its own. You do this, and all the Devil's Crossing will be honoring your name with every glass.
Skill's not ready.